A man from Eau Claire who stormed the U.S. Capitol on January 6th of last year will avoid jail time. A judge sentenced Kevin Loftus to 3 years probation. Loftus must also pay a $500 fine. Loftus pleaded guilty to parading, demonstrating, or picketing in a Capitol building.